So sorry about that. We're actually in game two of this. He basically blew out Packrat, and there's nothing I could do to stop him. So this time we're gonna go ahead and switch out these Tithe Drinkers again. Those are probably gonna end up getting replaced with something else. Throw in these Sin Collectors. Ready and Willings actually will make a huge impact, so we're gonna leave those. And I think we're gonna go ahead and do these Celestial Flares. Think those are gonna end up being pretty awesome here. I actually think I'm gonna put in Elspeth instead of Liliana here. What do you know? I get the Yoke Docks first turn and can't do anything with it. But I do have the first turn Thoughtseize here. So we got the Thoughtseize. That's always a good thing, I guess. Not that he would have been able to do it first turn anyways, but we will see what happens here. Cool, a second swamp. Just what I wanted. I'm gonna go ahead and throw that out there and end. Yeah, he's gonna make me sack it. I don't really wanna do that just yet, so let me go ahead and put Underworld Connections on that sucker and just end my turn. Hero's Downfall. And we'll end again. Get some huge card advantage here, if nothing else. Oh yeah, look, you've got a Mutavault. Yeah, I'm just gonna pass turn, hoping that he activates his Mutavault this turn. If he does, I'm just gonna downfall the son of a bee. Not that dumb. Another Yoked Ox, are you serious? Are you freaking kidding me? Wow. Cannot get another land to save my life. This guy's swimming in it over here. Oh my gosh. Finally. Does me no good. We'll see what he does here. I might be losing another life. About freaking time I start drawing something here. How do I want to do this? Kind of knew he was going to devour flesh, that's why I didn't throw Erebos out there first. So we'll see what he does here. He's probably got another one. Pack rat, who cares? Downfall it next turn. He's going to go ahead and discard to it though. Making a duplicate of it, so now there are two twos. Another land for turn. We'll go ahead and Oh man. Yeah, I guess whatever. I could have swung at him for five that turn, I suppose, but whatever. He'll take five, and I will end my turn. Just gonna discard. Oh, he's actually gonna play it, and he's gonna draw a card. Sure. You kidding me? Come on. None of that is anything that I need. If I could only hit a whip. Yep, and he's thinking the same thing I am. Wow, you've got nothing. There's that, which does nothing. Also that, which does nothing. Him for five, I guess, unless he blocks with a Sin Collector. We'll see how this goes. He's gonna play another Underworld Connections. Well, unless he brings down a Grey Merchant, then... Yep, pack rat. They're all 3/3s. Still doesn't do him any good because he can't get through. They're all 4/4s now. Who cares? Whatever. Sure. Yep, so we won that one. This has been Chuck from MTGTheJourney.com, and hope you enjoyed this video. We'll see what else we can come up with for you.